Okay, I'm filming the screen because I don't have time to install the software. This is live spacewalk NASA, September 5th. What is that little guy right next to that floating? Little dot there floating away from that arm. Looks pretty suspicious to me. Hopefully somebody else is watching it. It's about 2 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. Yeah, look. Yeah, it is. I don't know the time. I can't go back, but it's around 2 o'clock. So I'm just going to film and see what this little orby thing does. Makes it a little more exciting. Pretty boring. I'm gonna shut it off. And this thing, it's actually right here. And it's drifted all the way out there. I thought maybe it was a reflection of part of the arm sticking out there, but unless that's a human waste receptacle thing. I doubt. Yeah, I think they're being watched. I always wonder what they did with the, waste products from the humans being up there. Aw, don't be losing the signal now. Don't conveniently lose the signal now. Again, back it out there. Looks like it's going to be drifting out of the camera range. I wish I had the, I have a screen capture, but it's a still screen capture thing installed. I don't have the live streaming video capture thing loaded. So I have to suffer with my video camera pointed at the screen, and there it is, moving off. So it's getting all scrambled too. Maybe it's affecting the camera. I wouldn't doubt it. Yeah, gone off screen. There's a nice little capture there. I know that green is from my cool. It's reflecting off of that. There you go, UFO. NASA TV.
I just got done filming that. There is the time.
And I was watching it on my friend Sheila Aliens. Cool website. I'm gonna check her out. She's got that live streaming both shots at once if you care to do it. It's a 6-hour spacewalk today. So thank you, Sheila Aliens, for turning me on to that. Go back, but it's around 2 o'clock.
What is
the
sparkles?
He's changing shape right in front of my eyes.
Is he? In the binoculars?
Yeah.
He's sparkly. What the hell? What is he doing?
Wow. Look at that. That is so insane.